And that was a very good illustration of where the accompaniment was very, very important to the violin soloist. And